A disturbing video has surfaced of the 15-year-old Central Missouri teen accused of murdering 9-year-old Elizabeth Olten. Charles Jaco has a look at how it may impact Alyssa Bustamante's trial. Charles.
Well, Elliot, as you'll remember, 9-year-old Elizabeth Olten disappeared from her home in Cole County near Jefferson City on October 21st. 2 days later, her body was found, and a 15-year-old neighbor, Alyssa Bustamante, has been charged with the murder, charged as an adult. Investigators claim Alyssa Bustamante strangled the 9-year-old girl. Then they allege Bustamante slashed Elizabeth Olten's throat and stabbed the little child. Her public defender wants Bustamante sent to a psychiatric hospital. Juvenile authorities say they trimmed the 15-year-old's fingernails because she kept slashing herself. Bustamante attempted suicide in 2007, and now a troubling video she made last year has surfaced. YouTube took the video down after Bustamante was charged with murder, but another site posted the video. Bustamante had mixed it with music and posted it showing her grabbing an electric cattle fence. She then urges her little brothers to grab the electrified fence. The public defender's office in Cole County tells me the tape should not have any impact on the case. Now, the next step in this case is December 7th, when there's going to be a hearing. Bustamante is being held in the Morgan County, Missouri jail near Jefferson City. That's because the State Corrections Department says they don't have any facilities for a teenage girl charged with such a violent crime. Reporting live, Charles Jaco, Fox 2 News.